have more points than a guy with 11 kills and more points than a guy with 14 kills with 0 kills. How does that make you feel?
He had more points than everybody else on the team.
My favorite thing that happened to me once is I was John carrying with Joe at Warhorn at 65, as he's called here, and I was number two, he was number one, and I had 0 kills. I got number two on score by driving a boat.
Oh, hey, it's Siege of Shanghai already. It's over, huh?
Yep.
Cool. Conquest.
Right. I've never played. Oh, it's Conquest. All right. Okay. See, it is.
Well, that was fun for Rush for a bit.
That was amazing.
Alright, selecting engineer.
Is somebody going to laze from the roof at Charlie? Because I'll keep a javelin.
Alright, I'll keep doing it.
Alright then.
Too close to my previous team switch, what the fuck?
But hey, isn't Bobby. Charlie too high? Like, won't I not be able to get anything on the ground?
Wait, you can move the jet skis forward because they move forward when you
the choppers
turn left and right.
You laze the choppers.
That's a cool trick. If you just A and D periodically, you can like snake your way forward during the countdown.
Huh. I see. It doesn't offer any advantage,
but it's kind of neat. Is there a second goon squad in Canada?
I kicked two puppies.
There's Bobby and me and Time Trippet. But
Bravo.
Our squad's full, so unless
yeah, I kick puppies.
What is a U.S. goon squad?
Okay, puppies kicked out of Canada.
Do you still have your javelins?
Oh, there you are.
I have a straw, but I'm gonna be mostly going for straw and shit, obviously.
What's the Canada goon team?
Hold on.
Oh, too slow. I'm dead.
What the fuck? Where are you doing?
Bravo is a secondary goon squad, but Time Trippet has to kick the one puppy left in here.
Oh, I know there's two people. Okay, so.
Yeah, that's right. Waze is a goon.
I am not. I just play with you guys because I'm weird.
Wait, no, if you're in Mumble, you count. That's it.
Goon, friend of goon, same thing at the end of the day.
I actually am.
I
paid $10 to post on the internet forum, just like all the cool people.
So, on C, we have two transport copters to be our friends.
Let's take them both. Designate with SWAT.
I like how you're just making it like a car show. Like, and this is our model over here.
I look
this
like
is
I have the
same.
Here, come here. This one's yours.
Oh, it's a gift.
You
don't crush me with it.
You have to get in.
I need
to get the other one.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I got him.
Also, there's
the
shit.
I got
him. They killed me. Filmmans, get him. Hit him
with
it.
Yeah, third goon squad on Canada.
Hit him with it.
He's inside.
He's just gonna puss out in that elevator. Okay, he's jumped down.
Hey, would it be... There's 11 of us. Would it be okay to split into, like, three squads of four?
We got a guy coming to A.
Are you asking our permission?
I got him!
Yeah, he has a spawn beacon, but that's
I'm
fine.
I'm the odd goon out. I am the 11th goon.
No, you're not. You were with me, and then you just got out of the fucking squad like a chump.
Well, no, I'm on Canadian.
Yeah, so am I.
Phil means you should leave that there.
All right, get in it with me.
Incoming helicopter.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Alright, left side are you on? Right side? Alright, let's fucking own some shit.
Oh, wow. I didn't see that, though.
Helicopter's kicking my ass.
Okay, my ping's only like 120, so...
Alright, find the shop.
There's no reason it should kick me, so...
If you're not at the bigger problem right now.
Oh, we lost A.
It's not that big of a problem.
Kerberos spawning me.
God damn it, there's also dudes on the tippy top of the roofy roof. Looks like three.
Kill them. Shoot up.
What?
Hey guys, guess where I got a spawn beacon?
At least I got three of them.
Yeah, in your butt.
Radical!
There's an SA Hunter 03. I think he's hunting goons.
He's not doing a very good job, because I seem to be, making me breakfast.
Making him eat breakfast.
It's the delicious. Worst fate. It's the worst fate you can imaginable.
Speaking of breakfast, I bought a can of haggis.
That's all right, right?
Okay.
Why would you do that?
I never had haggis before.
Why would you buy it
in a can?
Haggis.
I thought that's how they traditionally ate haggis.
I've never had fish before. Let me buy sardines, I noticed.
Sardines aren't so bad to use them. But haggis in a can is something else.
Transport chopper going to Echo.
Haggis.
Haggis. Hamish from the Hunger Games.
Delicious.
Delicious grape. Drink more.
We like grape.
I pinged the transport. He's actually going to commit to staying alive for once. Yeah, but it's not going to help. I got the transport down for what it's worth. He already dropped his payload off.
The tech helicopter kind of broke.
No, he's gone now. He's not.
Yeah, he's gone.
Wow, I'm amazed I hit that shot.
Well, I will swap it as soon as he comes back, so you guys can lock onto it and destroy it.
So, Bobby, my idea is we're just gonna keep A and B.
There's a couple of pennies.
That's hey, it.
I've got a spawn beacon up here that'll be real useful.
There we go. Oh, couple going to Delta.
It came after. Oh my god.
Never heard of it, but I'm not as old again as you are in terms of being on the mumble.
There's only a 6B at DC2, I think.
Should play with Sooner Goons. Sooner Goons. Elevators.
He's basically a robot.
I'll show you a light bulb.
Oh god, there's so many dudes here. Oh, I almost 3-shot, 3-killed them. There's nice the job, E2 guys are up there.
Bob, they know, the tank got you.
Arnold, there's another one coming up the elevator, so they'll probably still be there.
We're just driving their tank is fucking terrible. So bad, I have 5 front shots on.
There's a guy in the stairs near to A.
Give him the PLD.
I have a swap.
No. He's hiding behind the boxes now in the corner.
Holy get him, shit! Get him, get him. That's a transport.
Got him.
Oh!
RT lead a helicopter. Really nice. I'm sorry. Oh, that was awesome.
I'm gonna fly a transport on a mission to see. If you're dead, you should spawn on it.
No.
Cause C is important. None of you are spawning on me.
Oh, goddamn it, hold on.
They've got like 8 people on it.
Where is he?
We're going for the Riffy roof.
No, we had the roof. They just had more guys than me.
I see. Well, then we're gonna circle. Left or right gun, Goon?
Looks like Kerberos is on left.
Left.
Let's get our dumb place.
We're just gonna.
What the
land
hell?
It,
I got 822 mid out of. I got midded.
I wasn't gonna strafe it, but.
They're up top.
Grenade out.
Nice job, Phil Mans.
Good hit. Nice hit, Wade.
Thank you.
All the fucking positive feedback in here right now. Let's just talk about it.
Great job, Jeremy. Incoming elevators.
Some goon spawn on the attack, Ellie.
Incoming attack, we'll die. Oh, wait,
it's okay,
great.
I got a spawn.
You died.
Still one more.
Oh god, Daddy sir, needs sir. Health.
Watch the doors, watch the doors. Holy shit, look at all of them.
Yeah, they all piled out. They're all
serious about getting C.
They really are, aren't they?
They steal our transport?
Yes. No, they stole their own transport.
No, that's their own transport.
Sounds like we should just UCAP off of there.
It's pretty hard to UCAP.
We don't still have a guy lazing, do we?
I'll go laze. I was using the Suave, but I'll go laze.
No, you don't have to. The Suave lazes, doesn't it?
It does, but it's harder to keep shit on target for the lock to continue.
Fuck is shooting at us. Oh, they're up top. They're parachuting down to us.
Yep.
Yeah, we really gotta keep C.
Yep.
Four guys parachuting down onto the roof of B.
Speak, hold on elevators. Stay in one, we'll do a 3-2-1 count and go up at the same time. 3-2-1, go.
If you're a sniper on that roof that just had an incendiary go off, look out.
Good luck, Speak.
Godspeed, Goon friend.
When you guys inevitably die, I've got to transport up.
You guys are just running us over now, aren't winning. You?
We totally got this.
We're coming along for moral support.
Elevators.
Okay, they've got the roof of B. Or US has. And they got B back.
I got a repair torch.
I was torching it until they built
another
it.
Elevator.
Yeah, I
shoved
two guys.
This one's not our guy. No, that is our guy.
Really?
Well, I think we've also stolen.
We have one on the map. One on the mini map. He's up here with us.
Okay, they're coming from B to A right now. Let's go meet him.
I'm spotting them, by the way, and also helping.
I too am pushing Q.
Alright, I'm jumping down to the Delta.
Attack chopper likely coming towards us.
Definitely coming towards us, because I missed.
You laser it?
No, because you can't laser the corpse.
Boom.
Incoming, by the way.
Stairs. Or elevators.
Transport chopper inbound.
Man, he's serious about not
getting
hit, isn't he?
Need repair.
Lazy with the Suave locked, hit him. Got him.
He's disabled.
Nicely done.
Elevator.
Oh,
friendly.
Hey, Bobby.
Need Patrona.
Dead. I'd respawn.
That's a tank mine. That's not even C4.
They're on the other side. They're on the other side.
Oh, nice job.
Nice!
I only see for you because I love you.
Elevators. That's multiple.
Yeah.
Other elevator and elevator.
Other elevator.
Nice job.
Got him.
Not done yet.
Oh, yep, no. One more.
Got him.
Clear.
Elevators again.
Yep.
APC coming into A.
This guy really doesn't understand. Oh, it's $10, guy. You do know if you put Claymore's, Kerberos, if you put Claymore's on the elevator,
holy shit.
When the doors
both
open,
once,
it triggers the Claymore.
Oh. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a bad thing, ridiculous. Because it's triggering the Claymore prematurely.
Vote next
map
coming up.
You use AT mines with frag round.
Rogue, Flood, Locker,
Dog. Attack Chopper, attack
Chopper's
coming.
On its way, on its way.
Goldmud Rush or Paraso Rush?
I want to do Dawnbreaker Rush.
Okay.
Okay, vote
see
for
see what
four,
that's
four.
Like.
Slash 4.
I've never actually. I don't think I've actually seen it. Where is this helicopter? I hear him.
He's
on the right. He's coming up on our right.
What
the fuck is he shooting me? He's fucking dead.
Awesome.
I think he's shooting you because you have a SRAW and he's been hit with me at least 3 times now.
He was shooting, and he had to shoot at me because I dinged him for 30. So.
Yeah, is this your claymore? Whose claymore is this?
That's mine.
It's a bad, bad claymore.
I don't know where to put
this. This works.
Oh,
this
actually, no, never mind. This is the perfect claymore. That's what you want.
Yeah, because you can't have it. You can't have it so that it'll be. Because basically, if the doors hit it, it triggers it.
Raj.
Whether they open or close. Oh, look. Snipers. That's a transport, and he is nervous.
Well, I might have shot him in the canopy, and didn't quite kill him, but I shot him. I'm being a shitlord, is what I'm saying.
Elevators.
I missed. Elevators.
Elevators.
There's two tanks on A. I could use some help. Oh, thank you.
That bro's behind you. Look out. APC coming in.
You know what I love?
Transport's dead.
Cum.
The Star Streak.
AFK macro just shit on it.
Yeah, I do love cum, pretty much.
Can't believe they haven't killed the pillars yet.
Did macro get into team speak yet?
Yeah.
No, like the bad guys.
Oh, look, a sniper.
Did you guys
the baddies?
Your cat seems to think so.
Oh, did my cat talk? I can't
attack choppers up, incoming.
Time Trippet, are you
gonna swap it?
Well, I believe I just heard Chrono Jim go, "My God, cat!"
It's a star.
God
damn.
Yeah. My cat decided to climb up onto my chair using my arm.
No, I'm not. I just saw it.
I did not do that right.
Oh, is this the E2 home server? I'm so gonna get banned for hacking.
Oh, because of your score?
Because I'm shooting down every attack helicopter
that
these
guys
come in. Dude,
there's no cap that'll let you do that.
Yeah, but people are fucking stupid. I've been banned for hacking before, Sarah.
Really?
Really? Transport's up.
Oh my god.
I got banned all the time with the AT-4, especially.
We may have enemies.
Transport chopper is not up, by the way.
Oh, good job.
Elevator.
Which one? I don't see anything.
It's lower floors, I guess.
Yeah, it's lower floors. I heard it.
Oh, they're there. They're in the clothing store.
Any goon squads with open slots?
We have 3 goons and 2 pubbies in our squad, but we're not the leaders.
Which team are you talking about?
I'm on Canada.
Yeah, we're on Canada too.
Canada, we got a Bravo.
Well, AFK Macro is in a non-goon squad
right now. I couldn't find an open squad.
Delta is open.
I'll check.
Fucking hell, it burns.
Okay, yeah, Alpha and Bravo are both full goon squads, so
Delta is an
Delta.
Open goon squad. Yeah.
Alright.
So we're all pretty much in the same team now, huh?
Yep.
Cool.
I'm gonna just fire this gun.
Damn, I can't believe I missed that shit.
Elevator
behind us. Got him.
Oh!
Right there by the pillars in front of us.
Transport. Look. As he tries to get away in vain.
Nice.
So beautiful.
They're taking A.
He's coming.
Alright, all the goons were going to the other squad that's empty.
Oh my god.
Okay. Their whole fucking team is at B.
Macro, I got reps if you hold up.
He can buck and weave all he motherfucking wants. It's not gonna save him.
Dude, jet ski's gonna work.
All he did was get in and fly the chopper off the building.
Other elevators as well.
Macro, reverse, I can repair you.
Alright, gotcha.
Oh, that's a perfect claymore, by the way. Fucking perfect. You see where that line went?
Yep.
We're gonna have some people coming up the elevator, probably. There's some people swimming ahead of me.
Ouch! Sniper at the big circular building, maybe? I got dinged from our direction.
Yeah.
I'm not sure where it is.
They're below us, too.
Yeah, I just spotted the couple. I'm probably
oh shit, take the driver's seat, I'll take the gunner.
Got it.
Oh, they're C4
and the helicopters just got up.
Good.
Good for them, they have 59 tickets to do it in.
Ah! Jesus.
Both helicopters are up. I'm gonna need help hitting these fools.
You're lucky I'm with
you. Oh no, we're losing.
I missed.
Better get down there. Get off the roof! Get off the roof!
Oh, is it coming down?
No, never mind. I'm at the other roof. The Viper was killing us, but someone killed him.
Uh-oh, I'm cheating, guys!
It's called, I'm doing Desert Strike.
No!
Stop cheating, brah.
Yeah, stop it.
He's calling me on
cheating. Holy shit.
Why don't you get a real job? That way you won't be good with the shrug.
He might think I'm cheating because...
Oh god, Hank. Hank's up downstairs at A.
Hey, did you guys just see that? That was amazing.
Elevator.
They got a jet ski into the first floor of the
That blew up right in front of me.
Oh, did it?
That got out. Like, what the fuck? Inside, if you get me up in the
machine. Yeah, I was getting rockets in through the door to kill them.
Never mind.
With CQC. CQC, it's up.
Oh, the video? Nice.
Yes.
Where's that coming from?
Fucking MPAPs.
Rooftop, maybe.
So, yeah, never use the fucking MPAPs ever again.
The MPAPs is great for other things, just not for that purpose.
Wow, look at that. 513.
Nice. 500 grub, boys. 500
and
club.
We left the building up.
43 and 6 ain't bad.
Jesus Christ, CQC.
My best weapon was the HVM-11.
I was on a rampage on the attack helicopter.
I'm pretty sure I know what my best weapon is for this round. Just
where do you go to see your best weapon?
Awards? No. Assignments? It's progression. No, what? It's one of these. I swear. I swear it showed you in here. Maybe I'm wrong.
Awards is ribbon.
But you can see it in your... God, lover. You can see it in your battle report.
I just want your server name's COD Lover.
I don't understand.
Let's see. Oh, they broke up the squad.
They broke us up again. Look at the scoreboard teams right now.
Plus 26 skill, best weapon FGM-172 Sral with 23 kills. Sounds about right.
Hey, CQC, since you're there, do you want to check what my helicopter kills that round was? Since alt-tabbing while loading kills my game.
What, who am I checking for?
Neboros.